Whatever he saw, he used to bring that to palace, jewels, ornaments. Jewels means ornaments, carpets, flower vases. So whatever he finds different and attractive, he is to bring to his palace, and by that he is to feel very, very happy. He had all the thing in his palace, but the king was not happy. He is to feel tired and old. He had all the luxuries in the palace, but he was not at all happy. He can afford anything, he can buy anything, but still he is not happy. King Lalji was not happy with all this. One day he was sitting and he heard a beautiful song. He heard a beautiful song, and that song was sung by the skylark. It was a song of joy. The skylark was singing the song of joy. So what was it singing about? It was singing about the shining moon, gentle breeze, and the flowing river. So it was singing the song of joy. By listening to that song, King Lalji was very, very happy. King Lalji was very happy. He immediately called his helpers and asked the helpers to bring the singer. So the king's helpers went in search of the singer, and there was one little girl standing. She showed the helpers, "Hey, look there, he is the singer. He is here nothing but the skylark. See where he is flying up in the air. He is the singer. Look there," she said. So the helpers were standing and waiting for the skylark to catch, but it was happily flying in the air, singing the song of joy. And they were, and the helpers were waiting, king's helper waiting, until the bird came down and sat on the lower branch of the tree. When the skylark came and sat on the lower branch of the tree, they caught hold of the skylark and they took it to the palace. And then by looking at the bird, the king was surprised. He said, this little brown bird was singing, is it? This is the bird which was singing, he asked. Then the helper said, "Yes, king, yes, my lord, this was the bird which was singing." So immediately what the king said, "You take that skylark and put it in a golden cage." So this is called golden cage, okay? This is just a cage. Usually the cage is made up of some iron wires or steel wires, but this cage was made with gold. So they put this skylark in the golden cage. And now the skylark was very unhappy because it was freely flying in the air, enjoying the beauty of the nature and singing the joy, a song of joy. Now it is kept in a cage. There is no movement at all. It has to sit only in one place. It cannot move, it cannot do anything. They are only sitting in that cage and singing, which was not possible for the skylark. So the skylark did not sing. The skylark did not, not at all sing any song. And the king was surprised and he scolded his helpers. "You fools, which bird you got? Do you think he is the singer? Where is he singing? He is not at all singing. You are fools, you bought it simply." He scolded the helpers. After few days, they left this skylark. They opened the gate of the skylark cage, and the skylark, he flew away again into the air. And again it started singing. Once it was freed, again it started singing the beautiful song of joy. Then the king realized that my helpers are not fool, I am fool. Because just by bringing the any good thing, and though the cage may be made up of gold, okay, suppose if I make you sit in one room and I will give you plenty of chocolates, plenty of ice creams, variety of foods, whatever. out. I don't want your ice cream or I don't want your chocolate. So it is very difficult to stay in one place without anybody, without father, mother, sisters, brothers and family and friends. We need someone, isn't it? We need someone to talk with us and share some things with one another. So the Skylark was also very sad when it was alone in the cage. Though the cage may be golden one, what to do? You cannot eat that gold cage, no? So, but once the Skylark was freed, it happily flew into the air and again it started singing. So King Lalji realized that freedom is more important, not the money, or you cannot capture the talents. You cannot keep the talent in one place. So King Lalji realized that, and the moral is freedom is more important. Moral, freedom is more important. Freedom is more important. I-M-P-O-R-T-A-N-T. You cannot be happy because you are staying in a golden house. You cannot be happy because you are eating in a golden plate, isn't it? One day, two day, everything will be good. But the more, and if you are restricted, if you are not allowed to do anything, then definitely, whether it is a golden plate or a golden house, you will not like it. In the same way, the Skylark also did not enjoy in the golden cage. It was happy enjoying the nature. However, it wanted, it ate what it wanted, it flew wherever it wanted to go. Like this, that is why freedom is more important, children. So King Lalji also realized that we cannot buy happiness, isn't it? We cannot buy happiness with money, gold. Can we buy? No. Because King Lalji had so many valuable things in his palace, but he was not happy. Happiness, we have to cultivate. We have to feel the happiness, but money will never give us happiness. Keep that. That is also one of the moral. Not only the freedom is more important, but money cannot buy happiness. That is also one of the moral which was realized by the King Lalji. So this is a small story, children. In the next class, we will read the lesson and we will also learn some new words and meanings related to this story. Thank you, children. Meet you in the next class.